All right, welcome back to Shadow of Mordor, PC9 for XYZ here, and let's see here. So we have a couple of new missions. Let's try one of these. I have no idea how this will play out. Wait a minute. I just realized that this tower is, faster. So why don't we go here? Loading for that was so fast. That's so cool. Off we go.
Many thanks, Ranger.
Try this, shall we? So I have to kill 10 orcs with headshots. Man, that's kidding. Hello. Move! Oh my god! What is going on here? I'm going.
You're supposed to be strong and fearsome! Bollocks! You're nothing but a pile of shrock!
Oh, I don't have time for you right now.
And die easy. Uruk makes Sauron happy.
Oh, marking that my new target.
But all these towers of silver,
they are lights to guide us in the land of shadow, where all other lights may fail.
Alright, I guess I should just make my way over here now.
Pale reflections of the light of the two trees, and memories of a lost kingdom.
Art, just get your arrows in that beast's skull if it comes near. It's us or it!
Hello, giant. So it's okay to die in this game. That's what I'm getting a sense of. It's not 100% okay to die, but it's not a bad thing if you do. Go this way. I do that instead.
You'll be begging to be put out of your misery! Again, and I will have my revenge!
Not retreating, though.
Caragor!
I can't believe they would kill us for breaking a few tools. The others didn't get away. Please help.
Saved you before, but it won't work this time. I'll cut you off at the knees.
Can I just, like, skip this part? Because, like, I really don't care what happens to these guys. Now I'm going to be near them. Fucking
A. What do you want with me?
If I have a name, I do not remember it. The Black Hand called to me from across the void, and I came.
I see you.
What I'm trying to do is get over here without... Be right back.
These Eldar towers ascend from beyond the past.
This tower, the elven stones luminous as if they were cast from light.
Oh. time. Why don't you come over here, Ranger? Ranger! Come close if you want the Black Hand. Those slave scum are pouring poison in your ear. Oh, but you cut these ropes, and Ratbag will tell you everything.
Now, what would you know that all these other dead orcs didn't?
Go ahead, you bastard! Do it! I'll die, and you'll know nothing!
Maybe I'll grant your request. End your miserable life.
No. I was jesting. Look, those slaves are no match for the orc army. Their schemes as rotten as barrel fish. But Ratbag can teach you the ways of the orc. Ratbag can make your plan work.
We're going to find out what you know.
Chiefs. Strong leaders they are. Now, if something were to happen to them, then they wouldn't be able to stop your little insurrection, would they?
I would hunt them down.
How? They're not very popular around here, and they know it.
But you can find them.
Oh, yes. Ratbag will show you the way. You help me, I help you.
Do not make me regret this deal.
Marvelous. Now let's stop faffing about, eh? First, we need to take care of a certain captain and a few Caragors. Come with me, Ranger. Them. Those slaves will stab you in the back. At least an Uruk will stab you in the front. Most likely the throat. We have similar goals, Ranger. See, you want to kill the captain, and somebody's got to take his place. Somebody like Ratbag.
So this Goroth is in charge?
Of this camp, yeah. But he's no war chief. They answer directly to the Black Hand. I'll show them all when I'm in the Black Hand's inner circle. Becoming a captain is just the first step of Ratbag's plan to become a war chief.
Then prepare to step hard on his neck.
How did you get free, scum? Get the Rangers off me! He's a much easier target! His sword's broken!
Leave the vermin alone, and face me, Uruk.
I'll kill you! Me? The Ranger's meat is far more tender. Ranger, quickly! I don't
don't do well with pointy ends shot into me.
Chop him from behind!
You pink skins!